Hello and welcome to another video at resourcesforlife.com. My name is Greg Johnson, and we're looking right now at the iPhone 3GS and its ability to handle the light level, automatic adjusting of light levels. So what you just saw at the introduction of this video was how the video camera and the video feature can automatically adjust. We're going to take another look at that. Now, when I point the camera at the river here, you'll notice that the light level is just perfect for the river. Right? And it's a little bit dark. The river is darker than, let's say, the clouds up above. So the clouds, the kind of details and texture of those clouds kind of get washed out. So now let's tilt the camera up a little bit. You notice how the river is getting darker and darker, and so is the horizon. So now the iPhone 3GS really adapts the lighting level and the exposure of this video perfectly for, you know, whatever is in the frame, whatever. It's essentially a democratic video camera. It's going to take, you know, whatever the majority is of that frame and try to adapt the lighting to that. So when I bring the camera down, then it kind of goes from, you know, what looked like nighttime to daytime again, and back up again. So you can see now it almost, the ground level looks kind of dark. So anyway, what you want to do then is compose your video picture. You want to compose the video so that the composition of what's in the frame will adjust the light for you, since there isn't really a manual adjustment, at least not in this version of the software for the camera. Anyway, that was just a brief video about setting the lighting levels using the framing of the picture. I hope that was helpful. Stay tuned for more video updates from resourcesforlife.com. My name is Greg Johnson, signing out, wishing you happy video producing.